Clear skies outside, and it is a bit on the cold side. Let me go to our exact live radar. We can pull up the temperatures for you there. And we're looking on the North Shore. We'll start there, all the way in Hammond, 28 degrees there, 25. That's going to be in Slidell along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. We're looking at 28 degrees on the South Shore, right around the Lakefront Airport and the Kenner Airport, looking at a pair of 34s, 30 in Belle Chasse, 34 down in Galliano. So a very cold start. A freeze warning is in effect, hard freeze warning for most of the area, and just a freeze warning around the coastal regions of, say, Terrebonne, Lafourche, Lower Jefferson, and southeastern Louisiana. Have a look at the satellite radar composite picture, looking at the big picture, if you will. We'll pop this up for you, the national map. There it is right there. We'll go back to the national map. There you go. High pressure right here. Low pressure back off toward the northwest. This area of low pressure is going to move on in. You can see little vortices, if you will, rotating around this area of low pressure. One of these is going to break off and start moving towards our neck of the woods, and that's what's going to give us a chance of rain by Friday. For today, though, we are going to keep it mostly sunny. High pressure back off toward the north-northeast. This will start shifting, and as that high pressure moves around and moves off toward the east, what's going to happen is we are going to pick up a southerly component to the wind. This red line right here with the half circles, that is a warm front. That's going to move through here. Some of the models bring a little bit of rainfall. I left it out, the percentages, because it's very isolated, extremely isolated, maybe a random shower. Nothing really worth mentioning, but it is going to be cloudy, a little warmer as the air starts moving off the Gulf of Mexico over our region, and will continue to warm temperatures up as we get into Thursday. 20% chance of rain out ahead of this cold front here. Cold front should pass us by Friday morning, and our rain chances will increase to about 30% then. But for today, mostly sunny, not quite as cold, still a little on the cool side, upper 40s to lower 50s. Notice your winds will be from the northeast, then the southeast, and that's part of the reason why things are going to be warming up as we move through the next 36 hours. Mostly clear for tonight, though, maybe a few more clouds, still a little on the cool side, no freeze warnings, but notice your temperatures, upper 30s to mid 40s for the most part. Here is your 7-day exact cast. Again, leaving the rain out for tomorrow, the winds will start ramping up. Temperatures will be warming up into the mid 60s, maybe upper 60s in a few locations. Lower 70s by Thursday, working in a 20% chance of rain. 30% chance of rain by Friday as this cold front passes. Then we start to clear everything out, maybe some lingering showers on Saturday. And by Sunday, mid-50s. Well, low is going to be chilly as well. Lower 30, or rather upper 30s on the South Shore on Sunday, and 20s on the North Shore. And as you look at weather, Randy, back to you.